Ladies and gentlemen, it's time for Subservient. Everyone, this is cotton candy. It's blush. It is the pink husky.
It is a pink husky, but what's its name?
Its name is Keelute, but we're going to call him cotton candy. Because everybody wants cotton candy because it's so sweet.
Come on, shake it.
Slide to the left, slide to the left, slide to the right, slide to the right, slide to the front, slide to the front, slide to the butt, slide to the butt. To the left, to the right. To the right, to the front, to the front.
So it's Keelute, like
Keelute.
Oh, Keelute, like Keelute. A balut, but
yes, like a balut, only a Keelute.
What is a Keelute?
It is a Native American and Inuit word that means is it
cotton candy?
No, no, it's like the purveyor of mischief or something like that.
So a Keelute would bring a balut.
Yeah.
Wow. Oh, there's Blitz's white elephant.
Okay, now we have a subservient. We got to hurry up because we got like...
We have subservient. What do you guys want subservient to do?
Because we got pizza coming in about 15 minutes.
They want the time warp.
They want the time warp.
Yes.
Do you know the time warp?
Do you know the Macarena? All right. Doesn't know the Macarena.
What do you know?
Do you know YMCA?
Do you know the YMCA?
Oh, he knows the... Okay.
He knew the start.
Just make it up as you go along. Yeah. Make it up. All right, there was the lame... the Macalema. All right. Subservient cotton candy, give Blitz a lap dance.
No.
Blitz, get in there.
He wants something sweet and sticky.
Give Blitz a lap dance. Give Blitz a lap dance.
This is wrong.
Just sit on his lap and bounce.
Ah.
There you go. Bandit, you're in the way. Hey, Macarena. All right, there you go.
Oh, now they're calling him subservient attic insulation.
I don't think he knows.
Subservient attic insulation.
The Pink Panther.
The fiberglass.
That was the most awkward lap dance I've ever seen in my life.
Yeah.
Have you ever seen a lap dance? Okay, well that works then. We got to take him to a strip bar. There you go, and see what a lap
subservient
dance is.
Subservient cotton candy.
As that, actually, you should have just watched that lady at Bucktown's concert. That's how you can learn what a lap dance was.
Yeah, yeah. Zeke got a lot of that.
There was
Zeke got a lap dance.
The most perverted people at that party were the people who were mundanes, just happened to be in the hotel. And they were so out of line and inappropriate.
We'll talk about that for a moment. Can you do caramel dancing?
Caramel,
you know
the
caramel dancing dance? Moscow, Moscow.
Moscow.
Do it. Russian dance. Now I want to hear Rasputin's message. There we go. All right. Subservient cotton candy. Lay down some attic insulation. He's laying himself down as the attic insulation.
I thought it was going to roll it out like a Tootsie Roll.
I thought so, too. All right.
Okay, I guess this is what they wanted on the other one. Because I got to get this song, like, imported.
There you go. Can you do the dance to this song? Go show him real quick, North. Show him. There you go. That's Bucktown Tiger is showing him. Bucktown, get in there and help him out. Everyone, it is guest subservient Bucktown Tiger. All right, now Bucktown, stay right there. Stay right there. Subservient cotton candy. Subservient cotton candy, go back. Go back, go back, go back. Give Bucktown Tiger a wedgie. They want you to give Bucktown Tiger a wedgie. Give him a wedgie. Wedgie. There it is. Oh, that was a bad one, too. He's going to be cleaning his underwear tonight. There you go. All right. Let's see what else. Yep, everybody's going, ouch. Eep. Ooh, ah. They didn't like that. But you guys suggested it.
Whatever it's called, Witch Doctor?
Yeah, the Witch Doctor. That was called. That's what it was called.
No, that was Caramel Dancing.
That was Caramel Dancing, but Ooh, ee, ooh, ah, ah was the Witch Doctor. Pet the Tiger, subservient cotton candy. Pet the Tiger. He's petting the tiger. There you go.
But can he put a tiger in his tank?
No, it'd be more like this. You gotta do it this way.
God, tiger by the tail, it's plain to see.
Get a tiger by the tail.
I won't be much when you get through with me. Well, I'm a losing weight and I'm turning mighty pale. Looks like I've got a tiger by the tail.
There you go. He's caught his tiger by
the tail. Listen, we got Bucktown and this song's by Buck Owen.
Ah, it's Bucks and Tigers.
Just the kind to fit my.
Well, subservient Bucktown Tiger, they think you need a snack. Nibble on some cotton candy. Nibble, 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 nibble. Oh, we have a special request for cotton candy from Cakey Llama. Llama Cakes wants you to dance like a ballerina to this song. Spin around like a little ballerina. Do your little toe dance. There you go. All right. Now, shake your butt to this song. Alicine, that is your booty dancing right there that you asked for.
Now get your tail going.
Oh, gotta spin it. It's leak spin. Spin it. And they're finally asking for the autistic butt flap.
It was bound to happen.
It was bound to happen.
You think?
Hold on, you gotta wait for it. Wait for it. Here it comes. And flap. There you go. You've got your autistic butt flap. All right, everyone. This is Subservient Keelute. Do a little disco dancing as you go up to the camera and nose beep the camera. Do the little finger point all the way up there.
Too sexy for my love.
There you go.
Too sexy for
nose beep the camera.
Love. Love's going to leave.
No, it's not beep. Subservient K-Lube.
It's Keelute. Keelute. There you go.
Okay, back to
sexy for Pawpet.
All right, there you go. Thank you very much, Subservient Keelute.